Enough on that. Yes, what shall we do first? First person to say the words, duh.
Didn't think much of our chances. Now I'm thinking I was wrong. What's the next step?
He took 14 words before he said duh.
I'd shed it.
Well, she doesn't say anything, so you're out.
Swallowed something bad. You are the nice voice.
Alright, he says he uses three words.
You keep the other voice quiet.
So we're doing dog first. I think we should travel
dog
together.
Dog is ready. Where we go?
Yes. Shit.
Don't like this place. Want to go back. Back to the base. The church. Miss the church. Cage over there with things to pull. Hard to pull. Dog can do it. Done it before.
Just come here, dudes. Oh, they're actually doing some damage. Okay. Oh, Those Harfests are seriously are the weakest fucking enemies ever. Oh, here's one.
It's growling.
Combat, dude. Oops.
Where is Master? Did he go away?
Ow.
Dogwood. Be good this time. Thank you. hostages. We'll share. Have food. Something bad. Bad. Tastes like burnt wires. Place with hard to pull things is over there. W on your list, thing. West. West. To go back to the base. The church. This is the church. Something bad. Tastes like burnt wires. Swallowed something bad. Tastes like burnt wires. Lots of marks on walls from other dead people. May not get far. Lots of marks on walls from other dead people. May not get far. Something bad. Tastes like burnt wires.
One XP. must be a rat roach. I've been here.
So hungry. Stop it. Always need more. Fetches. We'll share. Have food.
Still have that. Use it. Hello, Sonny. This looks like a dead end, except for these stairs.
Always yell at dog. Yell at dog because gets hungry, can't stop it. Always need more. Something bad. Tastes like burnt wires.
Couldn't tell you where I am anymore. Let's just do the quest. This place is too big for me to make sense of.
I'm stinging. When dog catch a ghost in plastic, dog, tear him apart so they don't get back up.
Hello, top game. Top game.
So hungry.
Top game.
something back. Bad. Tastes like burnt wires.
To the town of Agua Fria rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. And no one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. Shut up, I'm reading a poem. For the stranger there among relatives had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Did you type that all up from memory? Yes, you did. Good job, Dub Game. That's big iron.
Catch a ghost in plastic. Dog tear him apart so they don't get back up.
You get relatives. Auto connect. Fat farms, do you? It was like cardboard with a casino in the place isn't built for people to use against the place for them to take cover if the big ones hit. Sexy sleepwear. Mop.
Where is Master? Did he go away?
Shut it.
Dog will be good this time.
No escape.
Something bad. Tastes like burnt wires. fetches. We'll share. Have food?
I have lots of food, my friends. Why am I even looting this?
Don't like this place. Want to go back. Back to the base. Oh, the church. Miss the church.
That's unusual. I'm almost level 30. Almost reaching a max level cap. Get out of my way.
Don't like this place. Want to go back. Back to the base.
Almost at the max.
We'll share. Have food.
Not bad.
Dog can't carry anymore.
What's up? Yes.
fetches. We'll share. Have food?
Fucking menu made this. It really wouldn't be bad if it didn't reset the cursor to the fucking center of the screen. Blank magazines.
Something bad. Tastes like burnt wires.
Oh, motherfucker, we're going. Only 55 years. Yeah. Be like 80 years old, probably be alive. Let's meet at the marketplace. Actually, the marketplace sounds like a terrible place to meet in a war scenario, but the Defending machine is broken. Alright. Go fix it. Up yet, and he just waited too long, didn't read. My flawed barter racket.
Thing or not touch.
No.
Growling. master. Did he go away? Dog will be good this time.
Can't find the...
Always yellow dog. Yellow dog because gets hungry. Can't stop it. Always need more.
Cool courtyards. That's not even sarcastic. I like that courtyard. Apparently I have infinite of these as well. Nice. More loot. I want the other one though. Pack rats, bother 70. Now get rid of this. That seriously works? Hell yeah. Deployable ballast, weight 10. Oh, okay. I have a lot of crap in my inventory. Don't know how much that was before, but
hope the voice doesn't come back. Me bad.
Let's go back to business. That's good to know that you can bump the stat up, get the perk, and then bump it back down. These gas bombs are heavy.
Swallowed something bad. Tastes like burnt wires.
I bet Dub Game would love to hang out in this cellar right here. Skeleton. Nice sacrifice. Totally not weird. Whoa, dude, be careful! Where did all these guys come from? I blew up with my infinite grenades.
Always yellow dog. Yellow dog because it gets hungry. Can't stop it. Always need more. Where is Master? Did he go away? Dog will be good this time.
Nice. Okay, you can shoot those. That's good to know. Alright, I think we made it to the end of the map. So, time to head back. Let's not look at the map while heading back, so we'll get lost more. It will be funny.
Don't like this place. Want to go back. Back to the base. Or the church.
Oh. Super stim pack. Hologram rifle focusing lens.
Place you need to go and everyone is in place. Until then, nothing more than a diseased view of the Sierra Madre. This is the place you need to go and
okay, I see. Oh. That's it. Alright, we'll be back here then. I cleared it out already, so that's good. Alright, let's find our way back without getting lost. I mean, I'm already lost, so that's a challenge, Phil.
The other dog because gets hungry, can't stop it. Always need more.
Can you hear that? Yeah. Yeah, there's this thing. Oh no. That's actually annoying for once. That is 77. I mean, the super stim pack is a fucking scam. 180 HP? I mean, it heals quicker, I guess. But it costs like 20 times as much. Whereas here, I can get like half that. That's a fucking scam. Oh wait, that's sugar bombs. Okay, it's not a scam. Okay, 15 plus 6, 30, 90. It's still gonna be half, but for a quarter of the price. I'm gonna get one of these. And then the rest on the stim pack. Alright, and let's get some right away. Right away. Red X.
Master, did he go away? Dog will be good this time.
I already... Ow! I have not been here, apparently. Should have gotten a doctor's bag from that place.
Swallowed something bad. Tastes like...
I can't get a doctor's bag. We've ran out of chips. Okay. That's a new one. This looks like a place I've looted dry. Yes, it is. Hello, I'm going the wrong way. Hey. His stomach sounds like it is really struggling to digest that, bomb collar.
Dog, back in the cage. If it isn't the clever one, What do you want?
I need you to get to your gal event position.
Maybe Dalt will obey you. I'm not as easily broken.
Tell me about Elijah.
The old man obsessed with the Sierra Madre, riddled with greed. Hoped you're the same. We'll see. Nice voice.
From now on, when I talk to you, pay attention. I've left markers on your Pip-Boy. Find the three other callers in town. 8, 12, and 14. Get them to the fountain.
Don't blame me. This place.
And you can all
go free.
I want
to go back. Back to the base. Why are we here? Dog not want to be here. Place too much like a cage for Dog. If Dog was fed like last time, Dog would listen. If the feeding was quiet.
He's a clown, Russ. I need you to stay here and trigger the switches.
Dog doesn't understand. Too hungry, hard to hear words. Master, when can Dog feed?
I have given you food.
If Dog was fed like last time, maybe voice could make Dog stay. Dog not want to be in cage. Dog want to be free. Find Master.
My dehydration level. Switches have become corroded and will require great strength to move.
Dog fetches. We'll share. Have food. Why are we here? If Dog was... Dog doesn't... If Dog was... Maybe voice could make Dog...
Are you listening?
Why are we here?
Dog not... If Dog was... Attention. I've left markers on your Pip-Boy. Find the three other callers in town. 8, 12, and 14. Get them to the fountain. Obey me, and you can all go free.
Quick range of the diagram seems to have something to do with the switches immediately to the right of it. Yes, study it. The diagram shows all of which the switches must be toggled to reroute power to various areas of the town, including the bell tower. Food. I see.
Dog will follow. Dog will wait. Where is Master? Did he go away? Dog catch a ghost in plastic. Dog tear him apart so they don't get back up. back in the game. So here we are. A row of switches all lined up. How familiar. These switches won't move themselves, after all. There must be some trick to it. Now that I'm here, what do you expect me to do?
Do you know how to operate them?
I do. The diagram there tells me what I need to know.
Would I be indeed being attacked if left here? The gate looks strong enough.
This villa was built to decay, but parts were well defended indeed. There was a method in the layout. You can see it. The terminal outside, one of those means this place was designed properly. No, if locked, it could hold others out, and even Dog inside.
You need to trust me if we're going to get through this.
No, you'll throw me in the cage when you need to. Just like at the police station. Trust you? No. You've made trust difficult. I'm not staying here and doing what you order me to do. Not again. And the sequence here? Just see if Dog can figure it out on his own.
That diagram over there holds the details. I can walk Dog through the instructions.
You think you can figure out what to... Of course you can. I'll stand at my post. Once you trigger the event, well, we'll see who makes it to the Sierra Madre.
Dog, back in the cage. Are you listening?
I'm in control. The master won't help Dog now. And it won't help you.
Find the 300 callers in town. 8, 12, and 14. Get them to the fountain. Obey.
I'll wait here until there's fires in the sky.
Good enough, I guess. Did I get that? Oh, this is Alexei. Nice flip.
Those scars. What happened? Somebody, something carve you up, or... Someone put you in there. Who bailed you out again? New guy? Interesting. Didn't think much of our chances. Now I'm thinking I was wrong. Strike up the band. Domino's back in town.
John has given you the unclean living perk. This perk grants you a short period of time before taking damage inside a toxic cloud, as well as a dirty amount. Cool.
Watch for hologram security. Not as nice as the lady at the fountain, trust me. What are we doing here for? This place is... well, it's haunted.
Imagine using an autoduck like that after watching like a lady fucking get coughed up by that shit.
Hey, those are my emergency supplies. I know we're in a bad spot here. Just leave me something, all right? Those machines, Sinclair's little gifts, lasted longer than he did. If you need food, stims, put in a chip. Hold out your hand.
This place looks green all of a sudden.
Sure glad one of us knows what we're doing. Watch out if you see a prize lying around. The ghost people leave supplies as traps. Sierra Madre is not getting any younger.
Neither are you.
I came a long way to rob this place. Guess greed is in the blood. Sierra Madre is not getting any younger. Watch out if you see a prize like that. The ghost people leave supplies as traps.
Worth it.
See a prize like the ghost people leave supplies as traps.
Don't dive in for too long. Only so much I can do to help.
Shopkeeper.
You sure came a long way to rob this place. Get.
That's a lamp.
Sure glad one of us knows what you're doing.
Thank you.
been for too long. Only so much I can do to help.
Cloud wasn't always here. Grew over the years, even without cars or factories.
Don't die for too long. There won't be so much I can do to help.
Medax withdrawal.
Still looking. Although I'm all for following suit.
Don't mind if I take that absinthe. This is at one place that I threw a grenade into. I don't have any more mentats, I believe. Jesus.
Better make sure he's dead. Poke him with a stick or something.
Thank you.
What's next?
Glad one of us knows what you're doing.
Oh, I had meant that. Oh, and it's science. Better be worth it. Activated a hologram, nice. Painful.
Don't dive in for too long. Only so much I can do to help.
switching station.
I can help you in the cloud. Not for long, though.
Sierra Madre is not getting any younger.
I am all about keeping low in this section of town. So let's see about creeping by the robots.
Critically low. Ruined cave.
This crouching is hell on my knees.
What is cheaper actually? Radaway or Stimpax? Maybe they're the same price.
A long way to rough this place. Guess creep.
Sierra Madre is not getting any younger.
Oh. through here right away, huh? I have a shit ton. I didn't realize I had so much. Thought I only had like 3 or so.
Watch out if you see a prize lying around. The ghost people... Need a hand here, partner.
God knows what I just picked up. Buff rats. You were the one who suggested staying low. anything against intelligence. I mean, mentats, but it's not enough.
Spot. What's next? Sierra Madre is not getting any younger.
How the fuck did I get 82 bobby pins? I don't have programmer's digest.
Cloud wasn't always here. Grew over the years. Watch the ground for bear traps and end the opening sequence. Better make sure he's here. Hook him with a stick or something. Scared. Hook him with a stick or something.
Who's that?
I can help you. Where there's a bear trap, ghost people aren't far behind.
You're at the Ghoul's Gala area. Now make him stay.
So, this is where I'm supposed to put on the show. Played better venues, let me tell you. What's that there? Wiring? Looks like it's tied to the sound system in the villa. Except for that snipped section there. So, what? I stand here, hold the two ends in my hands, and tap them together like cymbals?
That is a quick way to get yourself killed. I've played enough Far Cry 2 for that. I could just jab both wires into you, close the circuit that way.
Really? You don't strike me as the type, especially after our little how can I cooperate chat at my home. Look. I strike up the speaker system. There's going to be ghosts all over this place. Any change in the sounds around here? The ghost people are not big on talking. They are big on listening. Hunting. Killing. More vicious than music critics, trust me.
I could just throw you off the roof. What about that?
You're full of it. You kill me, we both die. You wouldn't dare. So you leaving me here? No dice, not going to happen, and nothing you can say will change my mind.
Both of us dying wasn't my plan.
What? What are you talking about?
I could break both your legs, leave you here on the roof.
You wouldn't. You need me to strike up the sparking cords there. Breaking my legs isn't any way to get me to dance.
If I break your legs, you can't leave, only scream here in the middle of town.
You wouldn't. No, yeah, you would. I would, if I thought you screaming wouldn't attract more of the locals. All right, I'll stay here for now. But you leave me high and dry, make a run for the Sierra Madre, you'll pay for it, I promise you.
All right. I was just joking. I would have just cleared out all the ghost people for him.
I'll hold up my end, don't you worry. We get to the Sierra Madre in a very different tune.
Thank you. way too many of those. Nice toilet paper holder. Mentos addiction. We should go. Those facial scars weren't done by the autoduck, the throat scar was. One puts her hand in front of her throat, closes it slowly and points at you. I cannot restore your voice. We would need a real autoduck to do that. So wearing me out. A lot of questions. We need to go. We need to go. Beep, 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 boop, boop. Any way for me to get like what little extra XP I need. Everything's dead. The circuit breaker looks to have been jerry-rigged at some point in the past, but is currently in need of repair. Imagine not having enough repair skill and you have to do the fucking circuit breaker fetch quest. There you go. Hey, that's what I was looking for. Oh shit. Hello, Darth Vader, real Sith. It is DLC, yes. The bald woman, she's Christine. She had her vocal cords removed and her frontal lobe. And now I need to get her to do something. What? I don't know. There's apparently a whole other wing to this area. Is it that? Or is that once I came? I think that's... This is once I came. That's just a catwalk. Charge behind me. Hey! Fucking door there all along. Alright. Suits. Why can I not grab the coffee mugs in this area? I can grab that one. You heard a loud noise coming from the room to the west. It sounds as if the ventilation system is firing up, clearing the cloud out of the switching station basement and sections of West of the Soul Street. These places are dumb, man. I'll take 4 distals, I'm alright. Sure, matter of fact, in the case of emergency spell regulation procedure can be carried out through an excavation. However, this practice is not recommended for regular use. Please see a supervisor. She seems hesitant to go near it. I find a way to do the bypass from here. You should be able to just use the terminal over there. Gratefully? She dances in the direction and looks at you, smiles, gives a thumbs up. Yeah, thumbs up. You better appreciate it.
Event. It's a ways up. I'm sure you'll find a way to climb up there.
Hey, a book of John's electronics. To find that shopkeeper. The elevator descends to a small cramped room filled with electrical controls. There's no room to move and the air is filled with a high roaring noise from the machines, not unlike an orthodox store. It appears the power can be manually controlled from this location, although it looks like manual operation was only unfamiliar, and the terminal upstairs could do it via remote provided it was unlocked. With this knowledge in hand, you take the elevator back up to the switching station. Alright. It's there. And also a perfume. have stuff for you. That's way too much. Take it all. Hello, Mikhailo. Pretty trippy. How do you get up there again? confused.
Can't wait to see their faces when they find out what the lock is. Just a little bit out.
It was one of these computer terminals. But I don't remember where. Fucking jumping in this. Was it in north or was it south, I believe? Was it in north then? Fairly sure it was where I have to take the dude. This would be a dead end.
This is going to be swarming with the masks when the sky lights up.
This one doesn't work. Yeah, I've checked this like 3 times now. There was some hole in the roof or in like an upper floor. If it's not those, then I fucking wonder where. Because I wasn't that far off from where he was. Is it in north? It's not in north. Unless it's this. Get up there. Does anyone remember where that fucking terminal was? Two exits. Okay, well, it wasn't that exit because I've not been here. Go here, it just puts me on that fucking thing. I wasn't in here because unless it's this one and it just broke, which would be a funny joke to pull. No, it wasn't because it didn't lead to this dude. Mouse cursor, please. got a mouse cursor? Fine, I'll quit then. Twitch.tv/lotsofs. Videos. How do I get to videos? It's really tiny. DLC dead money. Drinking from the toilet. Are you still with me? In the pub. Going through some red away. Okay. Trying to lockpick some. Okay. Yes. It's before this. Right, I went back to get like mantats, only to find out that the mantats don't work. So I should just look for place where I'm buying mantats. Shit. This is really early. I'm buying stuff. Okay, where am I going? Okay, into that room. Right, I haven't even found that room. And then there's that roof. Drop down, go around. There's these bear traps on the roof. Yes. There, across the board. And then it is. All right. So that is in north then, I think. I don't know. Let's because I wasn't sure if it was very evil, because I was very good for a little bit. In here, okay, it is in north. Alright. Up here. Well, I am again, yeah, I should remove the question mark. You should have said it like a minute earlier while I wasn't in the game. Yeah, down here. Extremely evil. No, not this one. This one. Yes. Apparently I already managed to hack it somehow. Alright. Sure. Okay. So I got my fucking science level for nothing. Might as well, I got scammed then. Let's go to the clock tower. Hello, Scruffy Nuts. This way, yes. By itself. This way. Perfect. Am I going the correct way? God knows, I'm not. Oh, there's signs that I can use. That's useful. I want to go to the town square. No, they're all still alive, tough game. Ooh, I actually ripped out 2 strands of hair today. Because I... What happened? Oh yeah, I have these buttons on my shirt. Yeah, well, whatever, I have buttons on the sleeve of my shirt and I was scratching my head like this. And the hot buttons caught onto some hair, and when I pulled my head back away, it took some hair with it. It was quite painful. Today this DLC hasn't been too awful. It's just like this area, so... I mean, it's not boring, it's a cool area, it's just way too big. Wide up game. Oh yeah, this area. Alright. Okay, so I go belt. Yeah. That's something that might happen. Until then, I'll keep my hair. Is it this way then after all? I don't know where I am going. Is this everlasting? It looks everlasting, I just want to fall further. Now we have to find our way to the fucking church tower again. We finally found it and then... So far yet so close, yes, yeah. Hello, Mr. Post. Um. Really does not want me to get to the fucking ladder. I need to go to the bathroom. When I return, we're going to activate the show. I'll be right back. Hello! Is it time for us to activate the firework display? Okay. I'm not going. I mean, if you pay for the sewage company, I can retrieve those points for you, sure. Alright, who is ready for the fireworks display? Guess I didn't want to model that side of the world. Is she using Tapcoat? I kinda know Tapcoat. Two taps is not valid Tapcoat unless it's Alpha. We're almost ready here, Christine.
Ready. The both of us. I'll keep Dog locked in his cage. You just open the Sierra Madre.
What are you waiting for, Rubber-Gin? Strike up the band already. Careful when you do. You think the villa's bad now? You haven't seen anything yet.
Show's about to begin. People, take your places.
Finally. Now, the gates will open, and so will the skies.
Please uncrouch. Thank you. Chief. Knows where I'm going. this come from? Don't drink. Like the switches have actually changed position, I think it looks like. I think they were up before. Anyway, Fist or whatever his name is gone. Thank you. How? Suddenly back. These fucking scumbags are all like, hey, don't leave me here, like, asshole. You better not leave me here, and I'll come back for them, and they're gone anyway. Assholes. Like, he didn't even do anything. Alright, well, they left me hanging, so I guess I'm leaving them hanging then in the future. Scum. we were in this together, but no. Fixer, I guess. Yeah, sure, actually. This gate leads directly to the Sierra Madre Casino. Once inside, you may not be able to return to the villa. Do you wish to proceed? Yes. Level up. Toads know what to put this in. What's the what were the three perks that I named, like when I got to level 28? I named three perks, and I was like, gotta remember those because I'll just pick those up. I didn't remember them. So I guess we're gonna have to sift through this entire list again, but jitter rigging seems quite good. Can just repair my big guns with a pistol. Should have written them down, yeah. Yeah. I think atomic was one. Maybe Nerd Rage has been in like that, like if nothing else I'll get that, but I've never gotten it. It's been there since like the beginning. We'll get jerry rigging.
You inside. Can you hear me? Power's fluctuating. Emergency power. Oh, you are here. Good. Thought that might be the end of you. Unfortunately, your friends also found their way here. Knocked unconscious. Just wondering what happened. You were hit by casino security. Detects anything foreign, radioactive. It subdues the visitor. Moves them if needed. Getting interference from old recordings. The guests who were trapped here shut that noise off. Looks like the casino moved your friends around once inside. Might be useful or not. Wonder if they came to help or kill you. Still, my signal should work through the speakers now that you're inside. Welcome to the Sierra Madre in all its glory. This is what the old world stood for, even with bombs about to rain down on them. Now, look at it. Beautiful now its guests are all dead. Better this way. Quiet. How the Mojave should be. Now, with the casino sleeping, it's got places closed off. Won't let you go yet. They'll get there. Trust me, just need to wake it up.
Have anti-phantom. That's a bit annoying though that it does that. When is that autosave actually? I mean, it is Act 3 that has begun, I guess, so... Oh, for fuck's sake, that's annoying. I'm probably gonna have to just... make a save and... thing is making a fuss down there. These are all with red speakers, I bet. Yeah. Alright. Creepy. I am going to end it here, the stream that is, because I don't want to get infested in this mansion or whatever it is now and then be here for another 4 hours. So thank you for watching, and next time we will finish this DLC, I guess, unless there's an act 4. Yes. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. This was more fun than the first time, although I don't like that cloud mechanic thing. I'm fine with the gradual health loss while outside, but like the big puffs of like smoke, concentrated smoke, it's just annoying. All right. Have a good one, and I'll see you tomorrow or something. Bye-bye.